give them bread hands. Say, what's up, America? Half of you should know me, right? Other half a replica. Shout out to my homie. Shout out to that one dude. Oh, wait, fuck that. Ain't nobody held my ass out on this jump through. Seems like they finally give a fuck when they see numbers climbing. Most of my family don't even believe that those numbers mine. Remember when I got like 350 each record dropping? Now those tracks are selling. So Cayman's making some record. Why? Yeah, homie, check the repertoire. Jesus on my speed dial, waiting for the heavens call. This one's for the kids like me who never had a chance to ball. And bitch, I made it cause I never gave myself a chance to fall. Man, it's funny how this happened though. Thought I'd be a lawyer, now I'm stacking off a rapping show. Yes, it's in my blood to pack a venue bag and ravage hoes. So when you see my name, just know I ain't some fucking average Joe.
Let me tell you something. If tomorrow wasn't promised, what would you give for today? We get one opportunity in life. One chance in life. To do whatever you're gonna do. To lay your foundation, to make whatever mark you're gonna make. Whatever legacy you're gonna leave. Leave your legacy. And it's found through
everything. Yeah, yeah, I guess it's true that when...
What is up, it's Nick here, and I hope y'all enjoyed that video of this 1v1 with Bully Force. I have no idea who he is, but he wanted to do a 1v1 with any gun, and I chose the M4OA5, which is a sniper rifle, and I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe. If not, oh well, I'll just quit YouTube. Goodbye.